course, it sure is good at making a fella feel small. I guess it's kind of inspiring.
Pads are currently open for business.
Welcome, my friend. I'm Darmus Pollerance, a back player and information resource without equal.
Nice to meet you. I'm the fastest blaster in the galaxy.
I guess congratulations are in order. I wasn't aware that competition had been settled. Good for you. Sorry to hear about Vidu. He was a man of refined taste and a terrible card player. I'll truly miss him. Life is like Sabacc. The trick is to quit while you're ahead and enjoy your winnings. Exactly how I'll spend my twilight years.
I'll still be flying around this galaxy 100 years from now.
I like your spirit, Captain. Sometimes I think I'm already too old for this business. Now, I know this isn't a social call. Corso says you have troubles, and I'm prepared to help.
A man named Skavik stole my freighter and brought it here.
Corso mentioned a cargo hold full of stolen blasters. And the infamous Rogan the Butcher, too? My sympathies. Skavik is well known in the galactic underworld. He's earned death sentences across the galaxy for everything from armed robbery to kidnapping. He's known to be in the Sith Empire's pocket. And he even cheats at cards. I'm happy to help you find him.
There's one thing I hate, it's a card cheat.
In my book, If you can only win by cheating, you shouldn't be playing the game at all. Soon as Corso mentioned Skavik's name, I alerted all my best informants. I'm getting some interesting leads.
What did I tell you, Captain? Darmus can find out anything. We'll have Skavik in no time.
Let's hear Darmus's brilliant advice first.
I don't offer advice, Captain. Only information. What you do with it is up to you. Skavik recently used the services of a data slicer named Kixi in the Migrant Merchants Guild headquarters. Quite talented, I hear.
I'll say this. The man has a way with women.
I don't think it's a romantic relationship. Skavik doesn't convert with aliens, even near humans like Kixi. Kixi might be able to help you flush Skavik out of hiding. Be careful, though. The guild is well-armed and doesn't like outsiders. Excuse me, but I notice some delightful young ladies in desperate need of attention. Duty calls.
Thank you.
must need some blasted data card to open this thing.
There's bound to be somebody around here with a clearance pass. You ready for some more action, Captain?
Find that slicer and see what she knows about Skavik.
Monitoring you on the security network. You sure know how to make an entrance.
Guess we found our slicer. But why does this room look like a prison?
Because it is a prison. Thanks for noticing. Whatever issues you're having with the guild, I'm on your side. I'm just a slave here.
I'm not here to blast you.
And is there any chance you're here to free me? Because I'm definitely ready to not be here. The guild locked me up 2 years ago. Forced me to work for them. I'll do anything to get out. What do you need?
We'll be on Skavik's trail, and I'll free you.
Finding his trail is easy. Just look for the slime. I knew that Corellian pig lizard Skavik had ticked off the wrong person. No wonder he was in such a hurry. Skavik paid the guild to clean his identity record. They made me slice into the Republic's main database and delete all his arrest warrants.
No wonder Skavik gets around so easily. Nobody's chasing him but me.
He mentioned some Sullustan lawman giving him trouble. Sorry, but that's all I know about Skavik. I'm not sure how else to help you.
I want you to make that scum's life miserable.
I don't know about miserable, but I think I can put him on the defensive. Take away his spotless identity record, and Skavik can't walk 10 meters without attracting attention. He'll be a lot easier to find. I can ruin Skavik's identity record for you in no time. If I do that, will you let me go?
I want Skavik's record dirtier than a sewer on Hutta.
In other words, just the way I found it. No problem. I saved copies of everything I erased from Skavik's identity record. All I have to do now is transfer the data back. There. Easy. The minute he passes an identity checkpoint, it'll trigger an alarm.
A gangster put a price on my head. Can you fix that?
The thing about gangsters is, getting in trouble with them is easy. Getting out? That's something else. Sorry. I can't help you there. Okay. Let me go now, so I can make it out before they lock this place down.
I was always planning to let you go.
Thank you, you're my hero.
Maybe we should go check in with Darmus, see if he's got any new info on Skavik.
An informant spotted you leaving the Migrant Merchants Guild. I trust Kixie was useful?
Kixie did a real number on Skavik's identity record.
On a world this crowded with people and technology, he can't hide for long. My sources reveal Skavik is doing business with the Black Sun Gang. A dangerous friendship for all sorts of reasons. Black Sun is notorious for keeping holo recordings of all their meetings. No doubt they preserve the highlights of Skavik's visit.
I doubt Black Sun just lets anybody peek at their holos.
Black Sun fragments its recordings over several computers to prevent unauthorized viewing. You'll have to assemble the relevant footage by accessing each computer.
I should warn you, Black Sun controls an entire sector of Coruscant. They're thugs with the most horrible manners. Do be careful. Good luck.
Thank you. intruders detected. Hammer Station security online. Lockdown in progress. Systems locked. Systems locked.
not allow Krasan to be intruders. This station is capable of pulverizing continents. Do you think it will fall to a single strike team? Pure arrogance.
Of the Republic, come to steal back your battle station? You won't have it. Your weakness is in your blood. Wallmaster, I have failed you.
Cities reported. Primary weapon inoperable. Recommend immediate evacuation.
Pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Varad. Whoever you are, you've challenged the wrong ship.
We'll be right back.
the tougher we get.
Thank you.
This might be a decent fight after all.
Thank you. You're worthy opponents, but this ship belongs to Clan Varad. Time for you to die. What's the matter? Getting tired? Ah! If only you'd fought this hard in the war!
Let's go.
recommend loitering. This looks to be Black Sun Central.
Thank you. The Jackal of the Stars himself pays me a visit. Long time no see, Skavik. You must really need my help, huh?
Urbex, buddy, you're such a cynical guy. Can't I just be paying an old friend a visit?
You and friends is the funniest thing I've heard all year. Get to the point before I stop laughing.
Long man from the Outer Rim is sticking to me like a Minok on a power coupling. I need somebody to scrape him off.
Lawman, huh? Sounds like that'll cost you double.
Whatever it takes. Look, I'm in a rush to wrap up with the business here. Besides, finding word for my friends makes me feel good.
Nice. So where is this little parasite you want me to remove?
He's at a docking bay in the spaceport, and he's alone. I'm sure he won't give a burly scrapper like you much trouble.
I guarantee he won't. Oh, and I'll be wanting my payment in advance.
I wouldn't have it any other way, Urbex. You enjoy yourself.
It might be this lawman knows how to find Skavik. We'd better try to save him. Let's go bust up that party at the spaceport, Captain. Say, I blame them.
Want to make the big creds? Need skills like mine. Advice. I'm your guy.
Select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
This was fun, little mouse. But we're done playing. Time to die.
Yang wei wo ba ba la wa ku pu la bo ja ba se. Yo ren gao shou wa na zhuin ga.
I can't figure out if this Sulliston's deaf or just stupid.
All of you against one guy? That's overkill, don't you think?
I told you idiots to watch that door! Do I have to do everything myself? This is none of your business, scum. Get out while you still can.
I'm sure if we ask them real nicely, they'll just leave.
Sigo maharaze kwa habu yakaumba huabwa tuka fada edai. Ni unka waza huba huoida kuim yo yafade ia.
I don't stick my neck out for free.
Me huke ta je upa haka ke shuhin chu chibu kwanalu.
Just when I thought this conversation couldn't get any more ridiculous. Kill them both, men.
Mehu keta je upa haka ke shuhin chu chibu ko wanaru.
Be a smoking heap if I hadn't come along. I was just passing through when I heard the commotion. I'm hunting Skavik too. He stole my starship.
Ni unka waza ubo fuoida kuim yo yafade ia. Sigo maharaze kwa habu yaka umba huabwa tuka fada edai. Pa ke toka kawata je la waka nehe kwa bahe kohasama neho hame.
Not promising anything. But I'll do what I can.
Sigo maharaze kwa habu yaka umba huabwa tuka fada edai. Ni unka waza ubo fuoida kuim yo yafade ia.
Knock yourself out.
Ni unka waza ubo fuoida kuim yo yafade ia. Ta ke toka kawata je la waka nehe kwa bahe kohasama neho hame.
Let's not be here when the local security shows up. We don't have time to answer questions. Maybe we should go see if Darmus knows anything new about Skavik.
Pads are currently open for business.
See? What'd I tell you? It's the captain from Rogue on the Butcher's bounty posting. Are we lucky or what?
I never doubted you for a second, lover. You've always been my lucky star.
Ugh, you two make me sick. Hold it right there, Captain!
Let me guess. You're bounty hunters?
Right the first time. Give the man a death stick. Come on, you two. Let's cremate this fool and get rich.
You kids run home to your mamas before I spank you.
Alright, that's it. Let's roast this stupid nerf herder.
Ease off, Scorch. I have a bad feeling about this captain. Looks like more than we can handle.
Not man enough for a real challenge? Don't know what you see in this guy, Igara.
More than you could ever show me. Rilo, this bounty's worth more money than we could earn in a month.
Alright, lover, but stay behind me. I don't want you getting hurt over a lousy stack of credits.
Wake me when you're done.
We're done. Let's burn it up! Woo!
Having some trouble with bounty hunters, Captain?
Got anything for me about Skavik?
He's still hiding beneath whatever rock he crawled under. But I expect that will change soon.
I hear Black Sun's on an emergency recruitment drive, and you had an altercation at the spaceport. I take it my lead was worthwhile.
Skavik will be writhing on the floor before this is over.
That's quite the vicious streak. It seems he brings out the worst in people.
While we wait for Skavik to make his next move, perhaps we could play a little sabacc?
I saw that one coming.
Orzo, don't be such a spoil sport. What do you say, Captain? First game's on me.
What's the harm in a friendly game of cards?
Don't say I didn't warn you, Captain.
Get us a round of drinks, won't you, Corso? There's a good man. Let's deal some cards. You win again. That was very impressive.
Impressive? The captain just cleaned your chrono, Darmus.
I'd say you've played this game before.
I just played the cards I was dealt.
Pleading beginner's luck? I'm not sure if that's better or worse. Hold on. I'm receiving an alert from my network. This may be what we've been waiting for. Looks like your efforts have paid off, Captain. My informants just witnessed Skavik fighting someone and fleeing into Justicar's territory. We have him.
Did your informants say who Skavik was fighting?
An alien of some sort, according to this report. Very peculiar. The Justicars don't tolerate outsiders in their sector. Skavik must truly be desperate to risk his life going there.
He's a scared little man running out of options.
It would seem so. Justicars are heavily armed ex-soldiers. It's no exaggeration calling them an army. My informants are a brother and sister named Jik and Jewel. They know where to find Skavik. I'll tell them you're coming. Play your hand carefully in the Justicar sector. My instincts tell me Skavik hasn't shown all his cards yet.
Skavik won't get away from me this time.
Good luck to you, Captain. I hope you make Skavik pay all his debts.
Thank you.
select an available travel route.
This place makes me nervous, Captain. Feels like we're being watched by the Justicars.
Right? About time you got here. Thanks to you, the Justicars snagged my brother Jick. Should have never tangled ourselves in your cloudhead business.
What's the big deal?
That your idea of a joke, Cloudhead? I know your kind don't care about turfers, but you'd better start. I'm Jewel. My brother Jick and I were watching Skavik for you. Big mistake. Nothing but trouble. Things always go bad for turfers when Cloudheads come down here. Never should have took this job.
Got problems of my own. Just tell me where Skavik is.
You get yours and us turfers take care of ourselves, right? Wrong! Now you get to work like us. Jick and I were tailing Skavik when the Justicars came after us. Jick stuck to Skavik, I drew the Justicars. I lost those helmet brains easy, but they snagged Jick and hauled him off to their detention center.
Sounds like you're fresh out of luck. Unless you count the bad kind.
You better wise up and start caring about me and my brother. Jick knows where Skavik went, but he didn't have time to spill it to me before they snagged him. You want Skavik? Better prowl into the Justicar's detention center and free my brother.
Why can't things be easy, just once?
This is life in Turferland. Welcome to it. Once inside the detention center, you have to bash all the Justicar droid eyes. That's how they track intruders. If those droid eyes aren't rubble, the Justicars will know your face. You don't want that.
I was already planning to trash the place, kid.
Make sure you get all the droid eyes. It's the only way we get out of this clean, understand? Don't just stand there goggling at me. Get Jick out of that detention center before something happens to him.
Something may have already happened to your brother.
Don't say that. If anything happens to Jick, you won't ever find Skavik. Take this holotransmitter with you. I want to talk to Jake as soon as you free him.
Think you're all right.
Thank you.
Looks like the Justicars are expanding their territory. Place just keeps getting bigger. Where'd the Justicars get this much hardware? There, that's better. I expected the Justicar's prison to be a lot dirtier, not to mention smaller.
about me?
How do you know my name?
You were supposed to contact me when you found Skavik.
Have they hurt you?
Might as well spring the little fellow while we're here.
I like you better this way. Have fun. What are you planning to write that report on?
Your shirt?
Sigo Maharaze Kwahabu Yakaumba Huaba Tuka Fada Edai.
There. Better?
I feel like my insides are coming out. If you plan to throw up, do it away from me.
Nothing left in my stomach. Jester cars were hard on my appetite.
Chick, it's me, Jewel. Are you all right? What did those Jestickers do to you?
Hey, sis. Knew you wouldn't forget about me. Who's the Cloudhead?
The Captain Darmus asked us to help. What happened when you followed Skavik? How come the Jestickers snagged you?
Saw something I wasn't supposed to. You won't believe this, but I caught the Jestickers trading supplies with the Empire.
All I care about is getting my hands on Skavik.
Yeah, almost forgot about him. What with the beatings and torture. Skavik and the Imperials were laughing about something. Not sure what. The Imperials took Skavik into the works.
The works, huh? Then that's where I'm going too.
Are you crazy, Cloudhead? That place is like instant death. If Skavik dropped to the works, you may as well go home. You wouldn't last 5 minutes.
We're pretty good. Bet we last 10 minutes.
The works is nothing but toxic runes and berserk droids. People who go down there don't come back.
I'll do it blindfolded, just for fun.
And nice knowing you, I guess.
I'd like to go home now. This is the worst party I've ever been to.
Jick, remember the tunnel we found? Crawl in and come to the warehouse. I'll hide you from the Jestickers.
Great.
I'm gonna smell like Rancor droppings for a week. Thanks for busting me out, Captain.
You did good, kid.
Kid? I'm almost as old as you.
Jick, take my holotransmitter from the captain before you leave. I'm not letting you out of my sight.
Don't be so dramatic. It's only a little torture. Good luck down in the works, Captain. You'll need it.
Thank you. The Marusta Van Ruby. It's even more exquisite than I imagined. This will be the perfect centerpiece for my gift to the Grand Moff.
Sure to learn you a nice, fat promotion. Maybe the Grand Moff will finally let you go home to Dromund Kaas.
Watch your tone, Skavak. My agent is standing by at the spaceport ready to deliver the item. You have someone ready to receive it?
There's a twitchy little starship merchant named Fabazan in my docking bay. He'll accept my payment.
Lieutenant, transmit the signal. I don't know what you want with that grotesque trophy, Skavak, but it's all yours now.
Need any other priceless relics, Commander? Just let me know.
Sorry I'm late to the party, boys. Traffic was crazy.
Skavak, is this some sort of trick?
Captain, seriously, I admire your persistence, but this is ridiculous.
Skavak, is this thing a friend of yours?
No, but you know aliens, Commander. Always popping up where they don't belong.
You're gonna be a floor stain when we're done with you, Skavak.
More so. I heard about your job. Hey, don't let unemployment make you bitter, all right? You're the one who fouled up my identity record and sent half the galaxy chasing me? That wasn't very nice, Captain.
It's the least I could do for you, old pal.
You know, holding on to anger like that will give you health problems. I can't believe you kept that Sullustan lawman alive. If it wasn't for the Justicars, the little runt might have actually caught me.
Enough of this. The Captain is your problem, Skavak. Deal with it.
Commander, would you mind vaporizing the Captain for me? I've got places to be.
Skavak! Blast that scoundrel, always leaving me to clean up his messes.
Why don't I go kill him for you?
No, and I'm afraid you won't be leaving here. We'll give you a very nice, unmarked grave. Troops, dispose of this garbage!
All right.
talking about? If I had spice, you'd have found it already.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Okay, I was stealing, but I'll clear out. You'll never see me again.
You do that. Tell your friends no spice in Justicar territory.
Kakava Koyota, to Bando Bakawonki.
It's my duck and bay now.
Kusanchu Naga.
Why would Skavik need to buy a starship after he stole mine?
Kava tuta omiska kava des wamata. Jeska koliraka kanchanga. Oma kanchinka.
Not yet. But you owe the captain something for all his trouble.
What are my options? Die, you little creep.
I'm taking a wild guess that my life just got a new kind of complicated.
Funny, I don't remember leaving a beautiful woman in my cargo hold. Must be my lucky day.
Depends on your definition of lucky. My name's Risha. I've been traveling with Skavik as part of a business arrangement. He and I had a deal to deliver the things you see here.
Now I'm all ears. Keep talking.
Skavik was going to deliver this cargo. But he's proving unreliable. I think you might be a much better partner.
Lady, I barely know you. Why would I agree to any deal?
Because I'm willing to earn your trust. The real question is, will you give me the chance to make you rich? What do you know? That's Skavik on the ship's hollow. This should be an interesting conversation. You're late, Skavik. And I just made a new friend. I think you two will loathe each other.
Congratulations, Captain. You're officially number one on my list of people to kill. When I get my hands on you, you'll wish you'd never left Ord Mandel.
Can't kill what you can't catch, Skavik, and you don't have a ship.
Well, there's plenty of ships to steal in Coruscant. I'm sure I'll find something fast and deadly. Don't know how you got away from those Imperials, but next time, I'll kill you myself. Assuming Rogan the Butcher doesn't get you first. I sold all those blasters you were supposed to deliver for him on Ord Mantell. I can't imagine he'll be happy that you lost them.
He'll be even less happy after I fry him.
You honestly think you can kill someone like Rogan the Butcher? Where do you get these delusions?
Are you done posturing, Skavik? The captain and I have cargo to deliver.
Don't even think about cutting me out of this deal, Risha.
Finders keepers. Isn't that what you always say? Not my fault the captain here beat you to the big prize.
Sweetheart, you two just made the biggest mistake of your lives.
Thought that blowhard would never switch off. So, we were discussing how I can make you fabulously wealthy. The items here are pieces to a key. A key that unlocks the lost treasure of a very rich dead man named Nokdrayan.
Now you're speaking my language.
Just wait. It gets better.
Nocturne was the greatest gangster who ever lived. He personally wiped out the Wrath Cartel and the Vandalhelm Combine during the Syndicate Wars. When he died 10 years ago, Nock had more wealth than some Outer Rim worlds. Even the Hutts were jealous.
What happened to Nock's fortune after he died?
Now we're getting to the interesting part. Nock hid his fortune right before he died. For 10 years, treasure hunters across the galaxy have searched for it in vain. Until now. You see, I've finally figured out how to get the lost riches of Nocturne.
Sounds like you could use a professional.
Working with a professional would be very refreshing. Whoever gets Nock's riches will become an underworld legend. Skavik had his chance and blew it. Now it's your turn. Help me deliver these things in your cargo hold, and Nocturne's wealth will be all yours.
What's to stop me from shoving you out the airlock?
Without me, these items are junk taking up valuable cargo space. I'm the only one that can help you trade these items to get Nocturne's treasure. But I won't tell you everything up front. To get the riches, you trust me the same way I trust you. One step at a time. Deal?
Just so we're clear, I kill double-crossers.
If anyone's taking a risk here, it's me. I'm trusting you to not stab me in the back, Captain.
We have deals set up on Taris and Nar Shaddaa. I'll make all the arrangements and introductions for you on both planets.
Until then, I'll be in my bunk. That caged beast there isn't much good for conversation, so come visit me if you feel like chatting.
I'll be around for anything you need, sweetheart. Anything.
That's a comfort. Looking forward to working with you, Captain.
So, how'd you end up out here, Captain? Was there ever a time you wanted something more normal? A family? A steady job somewhere you didn't need a blaster in hand?
I'm just in this until I can retire rich.
I don't know. It's hard to go back. I met a mercenary on Clackdoor 7 when I was in the brigade. He'd spent 20 years fighting for the Republic. I was 16, fresh off the ship. This guy gave me my first blaster.
What kind of moron gives a blaster to some kid on a community service project?
It was a war zone. I was the crazy one, going unarmed. I was just squeamish. I mean, sure, I'd handled a hunting rifle, but never anything aimed at people. This guy told me, "Gun's just a tool. You use it to destroy, or you use it to protect against those who would destroy you."
And you took it to heart.
Made me think different about guns. You can't protect the people you love if you're afraid to get your hands dirty. I brought Torchy home, and my parents made me lock her up, told me not to wish away peace. I didn't have her when the Separatists came.
Boy, Captain, life with you is almost enough to get me missing the good old days. Ah, for Ord Mantell, where Separatists were bad and guns were good and we could just run in shooting.
I'm not noticing a drop-off in our rate of running in and shooting.
Yeah, we just have to do so much thinking first. Why don't we have more fun on this ship? Back home, when we needed a laugh, we used to run the Rontos in circles, then see if they could charge us without falling over.
Good night, Corso.
Maybe I should go lie down.
Shada. This is the place you get everything you never knew you wanted. The only laws are the ones people make with bribes or blasters. It's good to be home again.
Maybe you can show me the sights, gorgeous.
Nice try, but we're here on business, not pleasure. There's a hut here named Druga who has a prototype starship engine. We need it to find Nocturne's fortune. Druga and I made a deal. He'll trade the starship engine for that caged beast.
How can that slobbering creature be worth a ship engine?
It's the last male Shanjaro in the galaxy. The species is pretty much extinct. That makes it valuable. Druga's hosting a giant moving party on his pleasure barge. It stops periodically at different locations. Right now, it's on the promenade. I sent Druga several messages, but he never replied. You'll have to make contact the old-fashioned way.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Don't worry. Druga's feasts are elaborate 40-course meals. He's probably too busy gorging himself to bother with a hollow. Before you go, one more thing. I know there's a price on your head from Rogan the Butcher over some business on Ord Mantell. Word on the holonet is, Rogan's personal bounty hunter is here on Nar Shaddaa. His name's Zank Hellrot. Watch out for him.
Zank had better watch out for me.
He's no amateur, and he's never brought in a bounty alive. The sooner we finish our business with Druga, the sooner we can be someplace Zank Hellrot isn't. Have fun at the party.